Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from CodeGive.com, link in the description below. Sure. Here is an example of a JavaScript code drop-down menu. This code creates a simple drop-down menu using HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. When the user clicks on the menu button, the menu will appear with three options, option 1, option 2, option 3. The menu will disappear when the user clicks outside of the menu. To create this drop-down menu, you can copy and paste the code above into an HTML file and open it in a web browser. You can customize the menu by adding more options or styling it further using CSS. I hope you find this tutorial helpful. Let me know if you have any questions.